Hi children, hope you all are fine and safe. So welcome to today's story time. Do you all love stories? I'm Sruthi and I'm here with a story from your English Access book. The name of the story is Water for Everyone. Do you know the importance of water? We use water for many activities. We use water for drinking, cooking, bathing, watering plants, and for many activities we use water. So now after my story, I'll be showing you a video which shows you the importance of water. So now, are you all ready to hear my story? Ready? So now let me begin my today's story. Now, once there lived a boy named Bunty. What is the boy's name? Bunty. So Bunty is 6 years old. What is your age? You all are 6 years old, right? Yes. So Bunty is a child like you all. So Bunty lived in a beautiful house near the forest. It is summer. All the streams and ponds are dried. So one hot day, a thirsty deer came near Bunty's house. So Bunty saw that thirsty deer. It is searching for water. So do you want to know what Bunty did? Bunty went inside his kitchen and took a bowl and filled it with full of water. And he's taking the bowl and coming out. But mother saw that. Mother asked Bunty, "Stop, Bunty, stop. Where are you taking this water to waste? Don't take the water to waste." But Bunty did not hear what mother said. Bunty took the bowl full of water and he went outside. Who was waiting outside? The deer is waiting for Bunty because it is very thirsty. So Bunty placed a bowl full of water in front of the deer. So poor deer drank all the water and quenched its thirst. So now who was watching all this? Bunty's mother. Bunty's mother was busy preparing food for the lunch. But when Bunty's mother saw Bunty running off with a bowl of water, he came out. And when she looked at Bunty, she was very happy to see that Bunty is feeding the animal. So mother washed everything. And once Bunty was back to the home, mother hugged Bunty and told Bunty that, "Bunty, good job, good. You have done something great. You have given water to that poor deer." And mother and Bunty was very happy. And now that day onwards, do you want to know what they did? They placed a bowl full of water outside near their gate so that all the animals and the birds can come and drink the water if they are thirsty. So do you all do like this in your home? Anybody has done anything like this? Now do you want to know one thing? In our Silver Hills High Secondary School, on the top of some trees, we have a pot tied up. For what is it? For the birds to come and drink the water. So today onwards, if you have not done anything in your home like this, tell your parents to tie a pot on the top of the tree or place a bowl of water outside or inside your house. Inside that gate so that the animals and the birds know if they are feeling thirsty, they can come and drink the water from it. Right, will you do like this? Very good. So now I told my I'll show you some video showing the importance of water. So now I'm going to show you the uses of water. Please watch this, okay?
Uses of water. Every morning, we need water to brush our teeth, to wash our face, and to bathe. We need water to drink. We should drink at least 7 to 8 glasses of water daily to stay healthy. We also need water to wash hands and to use in toilets. We also use water for cooking food, washing clothes and utensils, and cleaning the house. Water is also used by the firemen to put out a fire. Plants and animals also need water. Plants need water to live. Plants need to be watered every day. Animals need water to drink and bathe. Pets need to be bathed regularly.
So children, did you all enjoy this video? Now what did you understand through this video? Water is very, very important in our daily life. Water is very precious. We cannot live without water. So children, don't waste water. You should save water. Okay, so now here, what did Bunty do? Bunty gave water and quenched the thirst of the deer. So children, you should also do like this. And one more thing children, you should love and care everybody, even the animals. Love, help and share with everyone, with all the things. Okay, so hope you have enjoyed the today's story and do it. So take care and bye. Thank you.